wind. You gotta pull over there.
You're in the wind.
You gotta pull out in the wind. You can't do that.
Yeah.
That's all right. Don't worry about it. That's allowable. Hey.
Daddy, it's many times.
How many we've done of them?
Nothing like those, did it?
Yeah.
Is it me or that wind just pushed that nose right into the dirt?
You don't mean that wind. You don't mean that cross.
You gotta do it down there.
I seen a little flutter in there, like he didn't know whether he was going to go Indra or that way. It's kind of like
indecisive, yeah.
Right here, like he didn't decide which way he was going to go. He should have pulled out.
Yeah.
That was a blow out of
the air. That could have been indecisiveness. Huh? Were you indecisive of where you were going to go?
No.
A little waver in there that I do.
Yeah, I wanted to try to come out of it because I kind of hear him.
This is good because.
Huh?
When he rebuilds, he can open this up. Gail's over it already.
Take him in a circle.
Would
you? Huh? Take him in a circle? Anytime. Well, I've got to play that Hellcat. Fast as you
feel. No, we're not playing that.
I'm going to take one flight in before you guys start the battle.
Yeah, go ahead.
I love this. It's my turn to fly.
Huh? Bobby says not this year? Well, you heard it from one of the greatest flyers of all time, Bobby Pacheco.
And come down for your gathering just once. That's it.
Okay, you heard it from Bob. Maybe next year he might come down and spend a little time with us.
Maybe one day.
Bobby's more than welcome. He's a hell of a guy. Always was, always will be.
Well, you should take that and put it on pedestal.
You know where it is, right?
Oh yeah, I've been to this house. Definitely, Bobby.
That back pressure helps
him a lot. Oh, definitely, Bob. Definitely.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, show that fighter.
Yeah.
That's not.
Isn't it cute though?
Yo.
Uh huh. Yeah. Oh. I don't know yet. Your daddy's playing good.
I think he just made a nest.
He sure did make a nest.
On that, I don't care. It's just a practice ship, you know what I mean? It's not a contest ship.
Right? Yeah.
Okay.
So Joe and John, is it gonna have a combat? Or?
It's a good day for combat, though.
Who's having the combat today?
Streamers for this.
You wanna go with John or me?
No, you and Joe.
I'll go first. You go first.
Okay.
No problem. No problem.
Hey, you guys need help here.
That wind was so tough down the wind there. It was yanking me. I was trying to yank the plane right out of my hand.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man. It's tough.
Let's see if I can
try.
No. You didn't like it at all.
I think
the
wind is rushing me.
Once you get down, what's the other side?
What's that deal? Level?
It's down! It's down!
Thank you.
ejection that thing going that fast.
Pull that motor off. Put some gas.
Yeah, somewhat. This isn't that.
I was, you go first.
I still like to get, let Bobby Pacheco use my, Bobby, I'll camp cord. You want to use my plane?
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
No, I don't
want to. Anytime you want, so I can camp cord.
Yeah, I know that.
Hey, watch it. Don't go by that way. Go this way. Yeah, just light something. Go that
down
way.
Down here, down here.
There you go. Go straight that way. Just steel cable on you up that way. Thanks a lot, buddy. This way here, you won't get wrapped
watch
around.
Out
you
for
trip.
Watch out for this.
You trip, you fall on that steel cable. Then you're all there. Says, what happened to you? And you tell her you tripped on cable, she won't believe you.
That's a good story.
Then you have to go home and lie. Say you fought 20 guys that were trying to take your candy bar, you know, all that kind of stuff.
Go back and get him again. Go for his tail. Six. How about a couple of barrel rolls? There you go. Sorry, Ian. Well, that ace will fly again. That isn't bad. I got it in there already.
Hey, get it walking back. That's what he does to us all the time.
How you doing, Ace?
Oh, hi, Mr. Pacheco.
Hey, can I have a star?
No, I'm sorry. These are the ones that don't come off, Bobby.
Hey, don't mind that plane.
Yeah, I like this piece here, Sonny. Can
hey,
I have that?
Don't
thank
mind
you.
That plane. Wow.
Look at this. Hey!
It helps a lot. Okay. Which one's yours?
Both of them.
All right, look at this guy. Everybody gonna come up the house and watch this. Let me get a close up. Say hi. Wave. Ah, look at that. Ain't they gorgeous, huh? Okay, here's another guy there, another proud dad. Yeah, there she is. I got that ribbon in the way. Let me get over here. And our number one spectator. Hey, we got some future flyers here. They look like football players to me, though. And a bunch of guys over there. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
All right, all right. These guys be flying next year. And there's John. Say hi, John.
Hello.
All right, there's Big John. And there's Big Ralph over there.
How you doing?
Ronnie? Ronnie's always busy as a beaver. You never see that guy idle. And always got that hand on his pocket when he's flying. Sorry, Ronnie. There's Mike and Pete.
Hi.
And there's the Hellcat, buddy. Let me see. Oh, he's too close. Oh, look like a monster in the screen. Oh, he's gonna get me. Ah. And there's my poor Yak 9. I don't believe it. I do not believe it. Mike is having a very bad, Ralph is having a very bad day today. Well, I hope he doesn't have too much damage. Maybe just a tail come out. Hi, buddy. Nice save, Ruck. Nice save. Huh? Well, there goes instructor Pete again. Boy, Pete is put on the flying clinic. This is going to be fun. I'm going to zero in on Pete, see what Pete's going to do. How Pete's going to do this. Let me get a close up. Let me see if Pete's doing it the right way. I don't know. But he's having fun out there. Well, Pete always likes to help out. Guy's good that way. Always helping people. Go get a pistol. He's teaching again. And here he comes for landing. Get it down, Pete. All right, he got it down. All right, nice job. Nice job. Look good out there, Pete. Good job. Was that Noir?
Yeah.
Where was you at? Pardon? B-24? Liberator. Them B-24s are all right.
Thank you.
like that.
You ever see planes do that?
Oh, yeah.
What makes it do that?
That thing flies beautiful, don't it, huh? Look at that thing. That's the second flight we've ever
had. Oh, are you going to fly today or what?
Beautiful. Well, you didn't really crash, and that was just a bad landing.
Oh, yeah.
That's not really what you call a crash.
Hey, that was a bad landing. I have that fixed in no time. It goes just the tail section. I landed my motor today.
How did it sound?
Land beautiful. Land nice. And the other motor too. You know the motor, the first one?
Yeah.
That one ran beautiful too.
Beautiful.
They both ran good. Is that thing flying nice or what?
Oh, yeah.
Man.
I told him it would.
That's a show plane you have. Okay.
I told him it would.
You're very careful with that, Joe. You should have seen his hand on that thing with kick low.
Ah, and that makes me feel good.
I mean, he handled that thing with kick low, Joe. I'm telling you. I had that thing wiped down nice and clean. That's why, if you notice, we took off over here.
Yeah.
It's a better taking off here. How'd you lift your knees on it for?
Not for the party.
Funny though, when you crack a plane up. It's an awful feeling.
How did you guys feel about my Yak 9?
It's an awful feeling, man. I don't like that feeling.
And that was showing off.
Joe, that's a terrible feeling, man.
Oh, yeah. What's the damage on it?
The fuselage and the tail section. I can repair it. Ain't the first time the fuselage snapped in half. That must have been, I tell you, Joe, the way it landed, it should not have broken half like that.
Yeah, that seems odd.
I gotta still practice on my takeoff, so I still take off too high. I gotta practice on that. Now, see, that's how I came down. Watch. Just like that. See how it just flipped that one?
Yeah.
All right, mine only flipped three times over, and that's how it cracked the fuselage.
now. There's Ralph's chipmunk. She looks pretty good so far.
I
lost him.
He's on the ground.
I know. Yes, sir!